Ayan, swing. Ay, kapa. Ay, kapa.
Kapa. Hello, from Villa Bandung. I'm going to the world.
Mobil-mobilan.
Masuk. Hah? Buka sini. Sendiri ke mobilnya dikit dan mobilnya juga dikit ya. Udah otomatis jalan sendiri kan dia. Iya benar tuh. pendek sih. Jadi kayak historinya tapi pendek. Enggak, ininya tingginya. Naik ya ya. Diri aja ya. Diri aja deh.
Mumpung dikit.
Dingin. Jalan doang ya?
Belum. Sama,
saya juga enggak tahu. Oh, ini lanjut. Enggak, kayaknya apa kayak rumah hantu yang jalan gitu, katanya jalan. Jadi enggak naik kereta. Aku kirain gitu.
Kalau di depan kayak basah.
situ. Ya udah yuk. Lewat mana? Kau lihat tadi itu ya? Ini ya? Ini kah? Ini itu. Apa bajak laut? Eh, betul aja. Gini banget ya. Panjang. Jalurnya panjang.
Dipasang karena sama tinggi sampai berikutnya sangat. Nah, kita
Pak.
Silakan sambung golongan dimohon tidak berdiri dan tidak melakukan sambung selama mengudara.
Mengudara.
Okay, ready to take off.
Thank you.
jongklat kok. Kayaknya sapu. Siapakah aku? Gurita penyamar. Udang. Cumi-cumi terbesar. Laut dalam. Paus sperma. Giant lapacean. Gurita. Oh. Cumi-cumi. Jadi gigi paus, ya gigi paus. Gurita, oh yang diawetin ya. Gurita yang diawetin. Giant squid.
octopus explores its environment, finding objects that it can use to construct a shelter. Octopuses have an ability to assess the things around them and figure out how to use these objects for their purposes. In this case, the coconut half makes an excellent door. Cephalopods, a group of animals that includes octopuses and squids, are considered to be highly intelligent. This octopus is extremely curious about its surroundings as it explores a plastic tank, checking out all the openings and tunnels. It's amazing how it can squeeze its bulbous body through some very tight spaces. How small a hole can an octopus get through? The limiting factor is the size of its hard-nosed beak. As long as the beak fits, the rest of the animal can follow.
Okay, done.
Thank you.
You can check this sponsor and oceanic plates are for the park, making the Atlantic run. As we approach an active inside, these little chimneys are evidence of a natural and fascinating place where hot springs sustain unusual animal communities and chemicals from deep within the earth. Superhuman Mind offers comparison sea floor, building up the deserts as a mineral-laden food and gas above sea level. Humans are rare visitors to these inhospitable deep sea gardens, but sophisticated technology, like the Russian submersible here, lets us visit these amazing new worlds.
Oh, I love.
Baby Shark.
Thank you.
Ha.
Halo. Ya, ada apa ya?
Ada silum baru, silum baru buang. Apa nih? Tepung lado.
Makasih.
ada hiu kecil. Halo.
dating history. They call me. Ini hiu ya mbak? gitu ya. Kenapa ya?
Thank you.
keren. Masih di dalam tadi, baru keluar. Udah kah?
Habis tadi dari emang? Kan? Kemana aja?
Udah. Tadi nyariin kamu lagi ke dalam.
Aku main yang puter-puteran itu loh.
Puter kapan? Yang tadi yang pertama?
Kan. Apa ya namanya? Nama dari main. Terus lah.
A few moments later.
Nggak bisa lewat. Mana? Eh, iya ada kajian. Kan masjid Agung Studio.
Kata lo mana?
Di situ juga. Oh, toiletnya di bawah sana. Ah, ada penitipan.
Wow.